sisters. Never had to have a show for
what do we have for you today?
Come this way to see one of the marvels of the age. Twice the pleasure, twice the fun.
My name is David Hoyle, and I'm involved in this project very much in the role of the ringmaster, a kind of narrative role. The performer and the audience, to me, are collaborating and creating something from which everybody benefits from, really.
All I ever wanted for Christmas was a Kit Kat.
I want happy birthday now. Now I want it
it's
now.
It's not your birthday.
It is. I want a separate birthday. I want it now. My own birthday. Sing it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
Stop
you.
Stop this. It's ridiculous.
Happy birthday to me.
I'm like a clown now.
No.
We became interested initially in the story of the original Siamese twins, Chang and Eng Bunker, who, as their name would suggest, were actually born in Siam and were sold to Barnum's Circus. But they were incredibly different. I mean, Chang was kind of a womanizing smoker, drinker, and Eng was a Baptist minister and a teetotaler. So God knows how they managed to survive together. So we became kind of fascinated by that, that the two people who are joined and spend all their lives together, never a moment of privacy, could be so very different.
Sorts of impresarial figures, that's what they used to do. They wanted the public to come in, and they thought of the acts that they had and the curios that they had, the human curios. They thought that they sort of owned them, you know, like... you might have stables or kennels or something like that. They had all these performers and people.
Much of Fittings' work is about fusion. And I think what's happening in this particular show, in working closely with David Hoyle, is we're kind of looking at a fusion of Crip and queer cultures, if you will. Both these cultures, because of the nature of them, both cultures kind of driven to the fringes at certain times in their existence. A model of cooperative living, cooperation, support for one another, has kind of grown up within these communities. And the theory goes, well, the wider society, which is kind of driven by rampant individualism, could actually learn from these particular cultures. You know?
What I'm exploring currently is the idea of the audience actually kind of going into the world of the twins. So what that world is, it's a parallel world, it's like a quantum kind of universe. I'm very interested in this world being a kind of a replica of ours, but in miniature. So in a sense, the kind of the audience are giants within that world, but again, this is all upside down. We've got trains moving upside down.
So what we hope to make is a design that where the audience actually enters into a space, a space within a space, if you will. A space, if we're playing it in a theatre, rather than it being on the stage, we would look to create the space within the auditorium somewhere that the audience enters within.
Those who've seen us say that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Nobody can. Lord help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man. Sisters, sisters, there were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone, no sir.